far enough.
I swear he just pulled his hair.
Good job, Nathaniel!